Oh, Anna, are you ready for the next song? She's gonna help me.
Ready.
Okay. You just stand right over there. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Must understand, though the touch of your hand makes my pulse react, that it's only the thrill of a boy meeting girl, opposites attract, it's physical, only logical. Must try to ignore that it means more than that. Oh, what's love got to do with it? What's love but a secondhand emotion? What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? It may seem to you that I'm acting confused. Be close to me. If I tend to look dazed, I read it someplace. I've got cause to be. There's a name for it. There's a phrase that fits. But whatever the reason, you do it for me. But a second-hand emotion. What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? Oh. Thank you. You did such a good job. Been taken on a new direction, and I have to say, I've been thinking about my own protection. It scares me to feel this way. Whoa, what's love got to do with it? What's love but a sweet old-fashioned notion? What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? Got to do with it. What's love but a sweet old-fashioned notion? What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? Got a second-hand emotion. What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart? Mine's already broken. So, hang on, so, first of all, can you take a little bow, honey? You did a really good bow. So, this is a daily occurrence. My roommate's dog loves to rape me. If the arm goes down anywhere, the dog gets on it. And the best part is that if I'm wearing sleeves, what he's doing right now is he's grabbing at my shirt to rip it off of me. He wants naked flesh. Bye-bye, Oscar. Thank you, Anna. She's a doggy style.